What's up? In this tutorial we will develop this render in Glasmorphism style. Let's get started. We create a cube and reduce it to the size of the stand. Create the cube again, edit it to suit your needs, and place it on top. I will create a plane for the background and transform it this way. Smooth the edges of the objects with the Ctrl plus B combination. Create a camera with a long focal length. Import the Blender logo in SVG format, the link is in the description. Go here. File, Import, Scalable Vector Graphics. Then take the logo and click Import. Place it as you like. The logo was imported as our curve, so on the Object Data Properties tab we can edit it as our curve and change the extrude setting to create volume for the logo. Bubbles can be created manually, but we will create it with the particle system. Create an initial object for the system, it can be any object, but we will create a UV sphere. Set up the particle system by repeating after me. Let's organize the lighting. Let's set the glass material for the cube and the sphere, which is the object of the bubble. Now the material for the logo. I will create a material based on the geometry of my logo. It may be different for you, so create it according to your needs. Let's adjust the color for the background. Now let's work out the pattern for the coaster. Here you can use different kinds of textures. By combining them, you can get great and stylized patterns. Now you know how to create such a render. Thanks for watching.